bless you, and I hope I've sent you. Cause by the time you get this letter, honey, I'll be plumb out of the city, county, and probably the whole country. Cause I know what would happen to me if I told you this to your face. I couldn't take the hate. You know, when I first met you, I knew you were dirty. But at the time, I also thought you was kind of nice. But I found out that the only thing you know about the word nice is that it starts with an E. And you're so dumb that I doubt if you know what it ends with. But I'm gonna really tell you about this mess, honey. I'm gonna get all of this stuff off of my chest. You really wanna know what I think about you? You are about the meanest, evilest, low-down rottenest man I've ever seen in my whole life. You beat me so much that I'm about as sharp and flat as a razor blade. Just look at me. I look like an alligator. I've got every kind of knot on me but a doodah. And I've had so many black eyes till my friends call me Sutley. Come on tight. Ooh-wee. You're so tight you even squeak when you walk. You know I had to beg you to be me. That's why I'm so thin now. I had to drink muddy water to keep my friends from seeing through me. And you fed me so many steamboat molasses till every time I reached at the can, the boat whistle would blow. It's a shame to say this, but the Salvation Army's clothes would make me look like a Hollywood queen. But honey, I'm ending this letter with no regret. But I do hope you slip and fall in a poison ivy patch and have to scratch yourself to death. Yours never no more, Tina Turner. Don't worry, the buzzers wouldn't touch you.